guys, Gregfilms here. Welcome back for another tutorial where I'll be explaining how to sky swap. So this video will explain simply how to sky swap using the Insta360 app with all your Insta360 footage. So let's dive right in.
First, connect your chosen camera to the Insta360 app. Open the sky swap feature, select the clip you want to edit and choose a 15 second segment. Let the AI analyze the sky. Once that's done, you'll have plenty of sky options to choose from. Pick your favorite and let the magic happen. To take it up a notch, add keyframes. Select go to create video, export the footage and tap the bottom left corner to start adding your keyframes. Once you're happy with the result, export the clip from the top right corner and save it straight to your phone. Now you're ready to share your sky swap creation with everyone you know.
There you have it, a simple tutorial on how to sky swap your video footage using the Insta360 app. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more weekly tutorials. Until next time, happy shooting.